Hi, welcome to Finance Journey. Follow and subscribe our channel for more info. This video is going to talk about banker's acceptance and how it works. What is banker's acceptance? Banker's acceptance is a negotiable piece of paper that functions like a post-dated check. A bank, rather than an account holder, guarantees the payment. Banker's acceptances are used by companies as a relatively safe form of payment for large transactions. It can also be short-term debt instruments that trade at a discount to face value in the money markets. How do it works? For example, a U.S. company wants to purchase 1,000 units of mobiles at an accumulated price of $1 million from a German company. U.S. bankers issue banker's acceptance to the German firm for a credit period of 40 days. Once the exporter ships the mobiles, it provides the evidence, i.e. documents, to the U.S. bank and receives the banker's acceptance. Now, the German firm has the option either to hold the bill until maturity or discount it today through the German bank. Through discounting, it receives the amount today itself with a cut of say 6.235%. This is called discounting of the bill. Now, the German banker has further options, either to hold till maturity to receive $1 million or to discount it further to another party. This goes on till the banker's acceptance is held till maturity. The ultimate holder receives the face value. Next, we talk about pros and cons of banker's acceptance. One of the key advantages of a banker's acceptance is it's backed by a financial institution, i.e., protected against default. This gives the seller assurances related to payment. Meanwhile, buyers are afforded the ability to make purchases in a timely manner and not worry about having to make payments in advance. Now, the key risk is that the financial institution will have to make good on the promised payment. This is the key risk for the bank. To help hedge against this, the bank may require the buyer to post collateral. Thank you for watching. Hope you guys enjoy the video.